That's kind of gross.
These are not fluffy bunnies.
Yin Yang Yo.
3630 Central.
Gen X.
Ready, sis?
Ready, bro.
Children, are you ready for the best workout $4.18 can buy? Let the learning begin. Are you ready for the best workout our second to last $4.18 can buy?
Are you trying to tell us that was the training exercise?
The lesson that's not new and shining still might be the one that's fine. B. Here's our last $4.18. Go to town and pick up some new equipment.
In a world of chaos and disarray, brother and sister save the day.
Spunk! Spunk? Ultimus could feed out of you! But you! There
is no place for magic in Ultimate Bulls Fighting!
Well, my brother and I are a team. There is no way he'd stay here without me, right? Yang? Right?
We have manicures!
That even has the word man in it! Out of my way, lady!
I can't believe he stayed there without me!
Yin, you and your brother came here to my dojo of your own free will.
And we had a coupon.
And you had a coupon. But this is not the end of the world.
Yang gave Ultimus our last $4.18.
No!
An Ultimate Boost Fighter! Pitch first and ask questions later.
That's the stuff. Tenderize me, baby.
Strong in Boost ways you will be. Weak like your sister, you are not. Do you have a battle cry?
You bet.
That's dumb.
You need an awesome battle cry. Like Ultimus! Now you.
Hi. Come here often?
For a guy with 4 days of training.
Oh, I trained a lot before this. With my sister and Master Yo. I don't feel like fighting anymore.
You have done well driving a wedge between Yin and Yang. Together, their wufu powers may threaten my plans, but divided, they'll defeat me.
Ultimus promises, and Ultimus delivers!
Tomorrow, at the oath ceremony, he will turn his back on Wufu forever. Who? Ha, who? Yeah, that's great. Can you get me a coffee?
You bet! Ultimus promises, and Ultimus delivers!
You're still up, huh? Wow, new power? Pretty cool.
Even though it's just magic, right?
Right.
And I'm just a dumb girl, right?
Right. But I didn't say that.
No, your new master did, and you didn't defend me.
You've got a lovely singing voice?
Not gonna work. I don't even know why we're here.
Because your brother is about to make an important choice. Plus, it's free cotton candy day. Want some?
I'd rather die.
Candy or death? Are you sure you don't want a third option?
Maybe some nachos.
Are you ladies ready to ascend to the next level of Ultimate Boost Fighter-ness? Today, you must swear a blood oath to Ultimate Boost Fighting! And Ultimus!
And you! You will go first if you want these. All you have to do is turn your back on Wufu and renounce your sister forever. Who? Ha. You get the point.
But I renounce. Can't do it.
What?
I can't and I won't.
Do you want to go back to Wufu, little girl?
Yeah, I do. And stop using the word girl as an insult. My sister's a girl, and she's not that dumb. And if I have to choose between being a girl Wufu and a boy moose fighter, well, give me my sundress, because I choose girl.
Woo!
Sit down!
Aww. Well, I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Really?
Nah, I already sold your stuff, but we'll get it back.
New test to move to the next level! Destroy Yin and Yang!
Ready, sis?
Ready, sis.
Thank you.
avoided them just like we did Master Yo's rowdy equipment.
Maybe there was a lesson in that after all.
Come on, let's go home.
Nobody walks away from Ultimus! Come back here and fight!
I've got the nachos. What'd I miss? Did you just spill my nachos?
Oh, no! I just realized! I gave that jerk our last $4.18. We can't buy new training equipment!
Ultimus would like to offer you a full refund.
Ready to go, children?
Why do you smell like nachos and beaten up moose?
Lost my students. Lost my dignity. I still have my antlers, which still makes me Ultimus!
You failed me.
Nubs! No!
Shall we try this again?
Bring it on, Master Yo!
Bye.